What do you mean?
I like the podium.
Oh, so I ended up getting, the Wayland kid ended up getting 8.18. So far.
There's still two. Oh, that's pretty bad though.
Well, this kid's not as much, so. If that guy doesn't win, that guy can win.
They're gonna get yelled at though.
Not really, actually. They don't pitch it to the results. Well, not if it's their first competition.
No, usually you get yelled before you yell. Before competition, my kids were super nice, but if I mess up, I feel like, why did you mess up after these moves? Why did you let them stick there? Why were you wobbling?